Babies wanna be Louis down. Babies wanna be Louis down. Lil' bit wanna be Louis down. Little thick old nigga tryna use me now. Big mouth size nigga, he a goofy now. Babies wanna be Louis down. Babies wanna be Louis down. Lil' bit wanna be Louis down. Little thick old nigga tryna use me now. I been smoking on gas with my.
Hey man, what's good YouTube? It's your boy Flatboy J coming back at it with another banger video for y'all boys, bruh. You know what I'm saying? First video NBA 2K20, bruh. I'm getting to learn this game, bruh. Don't worry, I got banger videos for y'all boys. I know I posted a lot of build videos, bruh, but I'm going to post my official build video, the build that I have right now, bruh. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, right now I'm posting this VC glitch for tattoo glitch for y'all boys, bro. I got a whole bunch of videos coming up, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, let's get into this glitch. So first, oh yeah, and please be sure to like, comment, subscribe, by the way. But yeah, so first, what you want to do is, bro, you know what I'm saying, you want to get the tattoos that you want, bro. I will be speeding this up because I do not want to have y'all waiting. Like, I'm gonna speed some parts of this video up, but I'm gonna be doing the cheesy gloves right now. I'm gonna show y'all how to do the gloves, bro. You know what I'm saying? So just get as many, like, just get a lot of gloves, bro. I'm gonna do 41. That should be good, bro. So you get the tattoos that you want, and I am showing y'all how to do the cheesy dribble god gloves in this game too. So tattoo glitch and dribble god gloves, bro. You know what I'm saying? 2-in-1. But so yeah, what y'all want to do is you get those M's, bro. I'm sorry, I was just speeding, bro. I forgot what style those were, but y'all saw on the screen. Just rewind the video. So you want to get those style M. It's about to pop up with style there right now. But I got 41 of them, bro. I'm pretty sure you don't need all of these M's, but style 10 M's, uppercase, and then what you want to do is go on the arm, and then basically you just rotate them to like where the like those points sticking out are facing the right, and then you just scale it to the highest scale. You know what I'm saying? You make it the highest, and then you just gotta make them look clean. So you like put the edge of the line on the wrist. You know what I'm saying? Like the edge of the wrist. And don't make them too high up, bro. Don't make them too high up. But yeah, you just keep doing that basically, and then you just fill in all the open spots, bro. You know what I'm saying? So you just make a max scale, turn them, and then fill in all the open spots. And then you're gonna be doing this for both arms, bro. Just make them look nice and clean, bro. You know what I'm saying? You don't want them to look ugly, bro. You know what I'm saying? So I'm finna speed this up, but y'all get the gist, bro. You know what I'm saying? Just rotate it and then put it max scale and fill in all the blanks. I'm finna speed this video up so it's not too long for y'all boys, and yeah.
My life a movie, the way they be acting. She said that she like on my atlas. This life I gotta appreciate. Remember the time I ain't had this. But when they see me in a mansion, tell me that they proudly clapping. Ain't all I had to demonstrate. Honestly, I'm really just rapping. On her gram, I got fans and they love me. On her gram, I got haters, they hate me. They say that this nigga fucking her. Wonder why they seeing me lately. Wonder why they bitch wanna date me. Wonder why they cannot escape me. Wonder why some goofy nigga on the internet richer than them with brace teeth. Don't fuck with you, I'm gon' fuck it up. Getting records, I fuck with my bucks. Say you want me, then you out of luck. Baby girl, you out of love. Antisocial, never join the club. Now you who invite me to the club. But your sex, it don't wanna try me, girl. Nah, that ain't enough. Don't fuck with you, I'm gon' fuck it up. Get a record, that fuck on my bug. Say you want me, then you out of love. Baby girl, you out of love. Antisocial, never join the club. Now you who invite me to the club. But your sex, it don't wanna try me, girl. Nah, that ain't enough. Swear, life change quick. Some niggas gotta keep that blick. Can't control if you broke, I'm born rich. If you in a situation, nigga, deal with it. Ha, bet you ain't made that clear. Nigga, see a little tech on this.
Alright y'all, after you get all of the after y'all boys get all of the tattoos that y'all want placed, bruh, you know what I'm saying? This is what y'all boys wanna do, bruh. I just put this last one on to show you, to rotate the player. So you know what I'm saying? That's what you do, bruh. You see, make the gloves look nice and clean, y'all boys. You know what I'm saying? So after you get these gloves, bruh, after y'all get the tattoos that y'all want, bruh, you know what I'm saying? What y'all wanna do is y'all want to hover over the get. You have to press triangle and hover over the cart to check out. And I do not have an Elgato, so y'all cannot see me like joining somebody park. But what y'all need to do is you guys need to join somebody's park and then spam X, bruh. So you're gonna join somebody's park and then spam X on the game, and I will be right back with you when I do that. Alright, bro, I am back, y'all boys. I just joined somebody's park, and then you want to spam X, bro. So this is y'all just spam X, and then I'm going to speed up this loading screen, bro. Well, not yet, but I'm going to talk for a little bit, but Yeah, so then you guys should be in this loading screen. It's gonna take you back to the main menu, obviously. And so yeah, I'm gonna speed this part up, bro, because the loading screen in this game is super long. So yeah, I'll get back at y'all when it's over, when I load into the park.
Scared of you motherfuckers.
Y'all boys, but y'all seen that loading screen, bro? That loading screen is vicious, bro. I ain't gonna lie to y'all boys, but so yeah, now that I'm loaded back in the park, to make sure that this glitch works, y'all boys, try to go on the nav and press options. And as y'all can see, when you press the nav, it does not work. It'll just disappear and reappear. That's how y'all know this glitch is working, bro. You know what I'm saying? So now once y'all load into the park, what y'all boys want to do is run back to the tattoo shop. And yeah, so let's wait, run back to the tattoo shop and then walk in. And then once y'all enter the tattoo shop, bro, all you guys want to do is go and place the free 2K tattoo. Same thing, pretty much the same thing like we did in 2K19. I just gotta find it because I don't know where it is in this game. I think missing lanes. Yeah, so all you guys want to do is add the 2K logo tattoo and go to place tattoos. You know what I'm saying? And y'all gonna see And y'all gonna see the tattoos pop up, hold on, or something like that. Or I buy it and then I get the tattoos. Y'all boys gonna see. Yeah, as y'all can see, the gloves pop up. You know what I'm saying? Oh gosh, I low key messed up the gloves a little bit, but this is just for this video. But you know what I'm saying? The gloves, like, you just make the gloves look nice. But anyway, then you just go. You know what I'm saying? And yes, I am redoing the gloves when the actual game come out. I mean, not when the actual game come out, but I'm tripping. When what's the name, like, after this video. So yeah, you just place the tattoo, bro, and then you press get inked, bro, and that is how you do this tattoo glitch. You know what I'm saying? You purchase the tattoos, and then yeah, she's just gonna put on the tattoos for y'all boys, and then y'all gonna see I'm gonna walk out with the gloves, bro. You know what I'm saying? Alright, bro, as y'all can see, I'm walking out the tattoo shop with the gloves, bro. You know what I'm saying? The gloves glitched. I don't know what happened, bro. Oh, wait, is it good? Yeah, the gloves glitched, bro. I don't know why it's messed up like this, bro, because as y'all can see, I literally did it perfectly fine. But, yeah, that's basically how you do the tattoo glitch, though, bro. You can do it with any tattoo in the game, bro. I hope y'all enjoyed this video, bro. I'm gonna have to redo the gloves after this, because they messed up. But yeah, so that's how y'all do this tattoo glitch, NBA 2K20, bro. More videos on the way, bro. You know what I'm saying? Please be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'm out. Peace.